Thank you, my God, thank you today.
Even if I can't afford food for my kids.